Welcome to Water Wisdom, sponsored by waterfilters.net. I'm your host, Aquaman. Today we're going to look at a whole house filtration system. Now what we have here is what is commonly known as the Big Blue. Now this is available in two basic sizes. You have the large 20-inch version and the smaller 10-inch version. The large 20-inch version will receive a cartridge like this, approximately 20 inches long by 4.5 inches in diameter. The smaller unit obviously takes a slightly smaller cartridge, same diameter, 4.5 inches, but approximately 10 inches long. Now, these are the most commonly used whole house filtration products. People call me all the time and they have a smaller filter and they're changing it every 2 weeks, and I always tell them the reason is you have way too small of a filter media to be filtering the entire quantity of water for the whole house. These are designed to accommodate the volume of the whole water for the whole home. Now there's a number of features I want to point out to you. I want to show you the cap. This is the cap portion, and the blue portion is the sump. The caps are available in three inlet outlet sizes. Have here the 3/4 inch, and then the 1 inch, and the 1.5 inch size. And you would select that depending on your particular situation, your plumbing situation. Now, these mount on a bracket like this with screws that are supplied with the bracket. They attach to this, and then the unit would attach to the wall wherever your plumbing situation is. And this is important that you have a heavy-duty bracket like this, because you can imagine this unit with this carbon block, which weighs at least 5 pounds, and then all of the water, it's very heavy, and it's important to have this heavy-duty metal bracket. Now, there are a couple of other things I want you to see here today. I want you to pay attention to the O-ring. This is the most important part, perhaps, of the water filtration system, because without this little baby, there's no sealing, and the water's just gonna leak all over the place. This is important to keep well-maintained. Anytime you change filter cartridges, you're going to examine this for abrasions, nicks, scrapes, or flat spots that may have been caused because it's been mashed down and who knows how long since it got checked. They should really be changed annually. I also want you to remember to lubricate that O-ring with food-grade silicone grease. At waterfilters.net, we have 0.5 ounce tubes, just enough to do a couple or three of these housings. Or if you think you're going to need it over the long haul, it's not a bad idea and probably more economical to buy the 5 ounce tube of food grade silicone grease. Don't use petroleum jelly. Bad idea. It's going to deteriorate the O-ring and make your life miserable. And we don't want that. Now, another little tip, I want you to use this food grade silicone grease to lubricate the threads on the sump and on the cap. Now this serves a couple of purposes. Not the least of which is when it comes time to remove the sump and change cartridges, it's going to be so much easier. But also, once you've changed out the cartridge and you're reattaching the sump to the cap, the tightening process, when you're tightening this thing up in there, is going to be much easier because you've got that lubrication. Now, there is a tool to use when you're changing the filter cartridges to help you remove the sump from the cap, and that's the housing wrench. And we have these in the appropriate sizes for all of our different housings. This is the SW4, we call it, and it fits both of these sumps. You would slide it up on here and use it to remove the sump from the cap. Don't ever use this to tighten, because, you know, Superman gets on there and cranks it down and mashes the O-ring, and then you're gonna have leaks. Hand tight only, use the wrench only to loosen. Now, let's see, what else do we need to know about this? The cartridges. But you're going to have to stay tuned for our next video that's going to give you all kinds of information about the different types of cartridges. I'm Aquaman, and this is waterfilters.net. Water wisdom. Take care.